Let your geek side show. Pop culture news now.
Hi, this is Andrew, and here are your daily geek headlines. For fans of Batman, September 21st is DC's official Batman Day, and this year, video game company Epic Games is celebrating too. They're sharing 6 Batman video games for free, the Lego Batman Trilogy and the Batman Arkham Collection featuring Kevin Conroy and Mark Hamill. These Batman video games will be free on PC through the Epic Games Store until September 26th. New from Disney. Actress Emily Beecham will be joining the cast of Disney's upcoming live-action prequel, Cruella. The story will follow a young Cruella de Vil played by Emma Stone. There is no further news about the live-action prequel Cruella at this time. Coming soon to Netflix. Netflix has renewed their popular series Glow for a 4th and final season. The official Glow Twitter posted the announcement with the caption, "All good things must come to a glowing end. We're coming back for a 4th and final season." There is no further news about Glow Season 4 at this time. New from the CW. The CW has added 2 more actresses to the jam-packed cast of Crisis on Infinite Earths. They've cast actress Erica Durance, who played Lois Lane in Smallville, and Elizabeth Tulloch, who plays Lois Lane in Supergirl. The Crisis on Infinite Earths Arrowverse event will premiere in December on the CW. This has been your Daily Geek Headlines update, presented by Sideshow, where pop culture is our culture. For even more ad-free news and content, visit sideshow.com/geek. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to let your geek side show.